Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
I don't think he has his name set up.
He's Everybody warmed up!
Tag is the guy who was before him.
Who will our star be tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Game one. I think he might just be doing a button check because, you know, one large one up.
Everybody warmed up? Who will our star be tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Game one is over time. Because this doesn't look like they're trying to do a third hand only. Five tech, whatever. So. Through the jab pressure. The people's elbow coming out. And Sacajuana again takes up all the stock. Is that how it's pronounced? Sacajuana, Sacajuana. I should ask him if he's going to grab the side of something. Alright, so Chet0 bullet kill coming out, eating up the stock count. The synth might as well be involved. Well. So as I say that, it's sacrificing his bonus. And he's actually going to take game one.
Can anybody stop this fighting machine?
Captain Falcon!
One sec.
Who will our star be tonight?
Alright, so, yeah. Sacajuana. Actually super fun to say, to be honest. Anyway, so he's taking game one over the Chet God himself. I think he's being caught by Master Chief. That was a bunch of Grandy Ford's Master Chief stocks.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
So game two, I'm going to go with a 5-0. he's kind of controlling. Says, ooh, he's going to get a grab. And he's going to grab it. Okay, this guy actually, I haven't seen him around before, but he knows his stuff. He's a lot of stuff. He's going to grab it. Chet0 doesn't have a jump, so he basically used that to the way to punish him. And grab it with the monster on the way to the play.
That's a wrap!
Ooh, that's actually going to close that out 2-0 in his favor.